Take a cylinder. Shade smooth and delete the faces above and below of the cylinder. In front view, scale it in Z axis. Then Ctrl A, scale, select edges, extrude, again select the edges, click on Ctrl F, grid fill. Rotate the faces. Then subdivision, add subdivision modifier, apply it. Now in X-ray mode, delete the faces. Then now add the mirror modifier, click on X and Y axis and Z axis also, in edit mode move to Z axis. Select the edge loop. Move to the Z axis to clipping. Now in top view, in edit mode, select the faces for hole. Control, click on I, then go to loop tools, click on circle, scale it, little bit rotate, delete the faces, select the edge loop, extrude into Z axis. Now select the edge loop, for the bevel it, add one more loop, now select one vertices and click on the O and move to Z axis. This loop to Z axis, delete this, scale it to Z axis, delete the faces. Now again select the loop, extrude to z-axis. Select the loop and move to the bevel for this. Take torus. In X-ray mode. Move to z-axis, bring up the button surface, delete the faces which are inside, duplicate this. Get this torus, scale it, move to the z-axis to bring top of the button surface, the shaders to this button.